Hi crafters, I am trying out Shabby Chic. So I got that cookie tray at the Dollar Tree and then I just painted it. And I'm actually using crackle medium this time. It's so easy to use. You just lay it down and then wait an hour and then put the other paint on top and it does its thing. And then I tried to Mod Podge this thick paper on. Let me tell you, I could not get it down straight. There were bubbles. So I decided to improvise and use a little ribbon. I hope you guys liked it. Follow for more crafts.